What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Fallout New Vegas. Last episode, we got our asses handed to us. I mean, literally handed to us. Oh shit, am I stuck here again? Oh, no way. Why would you put me back in here? Okay, hang on a second. Can I load? Yeah, let's try this one, because what the fuck? Why would you stick me back there? Yeah, that's fine with me. You stick me back in the spot where I'm freaking stuck. So this is the, I don't know if this is where I want to go or not. No, I think this is where we were. Oh yeah, okay, this is you guys. So let's just go back down here. Whoops. There we go. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go back in here. I think this is right where we were at the very beginning. So if it is the beginning, let me go back. Yeah, it is. Let me go back and do some shit, and then I'll bring you guys back after we finish this off. Alright guys, we're back, and I came in from the big area where we got murdered in the last episode. There's no big guys there. So I'm not sure what the hell is going on. I'm supposed to return to Kaiser or Caesar, and I don't really know if I want to. Like, I know this is a... Whoa, where the hell did you come from? I know that's part of the quest. You can go back to him and do whatever, but we've basically turned the army on for the big guy. I wonder if we could talk to this guy over here. I just want to go back in and see if we can see or say anything. Oh, fuck off. Here. Let me load this back up. Yeah, right here. Yeah, that's fine with me, man. Okay. You saw.
Your work here is done. Return to the Lucky 38 so we can discuss. You have a very bright future ahead of you. Thanks to your actions today. So does the rest of mankind.
Oh yeah, baby. So we want to talk to Mr. House. We don't want to go back to Kaiser, Caesar, douchebag, asshole. Although I do kind of want to go back up and kill Benny. I'm not even sure if that's a thing.
You've carried out Kaiser's will, but I must confiscate your equipment again.
Yeah.
You're free to leave.
Fuck. So if I leave, do I get my weapons back? You look stupid. Just saying. Okay, we're gonna head the hell out of here.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the...
Oh, the Birdman. Sounds like a fun time. So we're gonna head all the way out and go all the way back to the very, very, very beginning. I think it's this way. If I remember correctly, it's been a week since I played, so I think we can just go. See, normally we'd be going in here. That's where Kaiser or Caesar is, and we don't want to help him. Well, I mean, I don't know about you guys, but I don't want to help him. So we would go in here and be like, hi, and did all your shit because you're a lazy little prick. But instead, we're going to go out here, and I think we can go to the very front and then hopefully head right out to the initial spot where we took the raft over. I think we should be able to. I hope so. Otherwise, we got to go in and we got to kill this guy. Which kind of sounds like a good idea. Yeah, let's do it. I mean, we're here, right? As they say, when in Rome. And, well, nothing more Rome than Caesar himself, right? Well, let's do that. So, we'll go... Because I don't know how the dialogue will go. Hopefully it's not like a one-choice thing where it's like, hey, thanks for helping me. We go, no problem. Shut up. I don't want to talk to you. Don't even want to hear anything you guys say.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a sign you've got the job done.
Yeah,
there
sure.
Are rewards for doing as I command. Today, your reward is vengeance. You get to decide how Benny dies.
Ooh.
Go to Benny. Let him know what you've decided. My Praetorians will perform the execution. Unless you want to perform it yourself. Consider it the first of many bestowments.
Cool. Hey, fucknut. I'm just going to put my balls on your head just so that you know that's the last thing that touched you in your face.
So, baby, what did you find down there?
Crazy shit.
So, all this time, the old man had an entire army on layaway? Clever player. Just imagine the look on Baldy's face when those Securitrons come pouring out on Judgment Day. I'd pay to have that bronze. So all you gotta do is talk to Yes Man. Figure out how to set things in motion.
Oh, I'm gonna do that.
Make Vegas a town I would have been proud of, baby. Let it swing.
Just like my fist.
I see. And how's that gonna happen?
You'll be crucified for my amusement. I've decided to kill you here and now.
I see. Keep it simple, eh? Around here, it's one of the better options.
I don't know, man. What do you... Gosh, shit. We do have the brass knuckles. You know what? Let's... Oh, I can't quick save. Fuck. What do you think? Let's do this.
Machete's at 20 paces, hey? I accept your challenge. All
right.
You're a class act, baby. Not to say I'm gonna make it easy for you.
Oh, yeah. I have thought, what the hell? Let's have a little bit of fun with this, man. I mean, I could just kill him right then and there. Wait. Gladiator, armor. The fuck is all this? Wait, no. Items. Weapons. Oh, I don't have my brass knuckles. Ooh. Slice and dice, bitch. That's right, aiming for your face. Oh, he's down it. Ooh. Accepted. Folks have come to accept you for your helpful nature. Okay. Oh, look at that. Cut them all into little bits and pieces. And just because I'm an ass. Whoa. I'll take Maria. That's a damn nice gun. And yeah, what the hell? We'll take the machete too. Ha ha. You're naked except for your sleeves. Speak to Kaiser about his next task. Okay, you know, put your fist away. You look like an idiot. The top's presidential sweet key. Armor. Ant nectar.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man.
What the hell am I getting all this shit? Is this all my inventory being put back into me? I think it is. One 308 round. Hey, what's up, numbnuts?
I'm sure you found Benny's demise.
Most certainly did.
The destruction of an enemy? There are few things more satisfying. Let's press on, shall we? As I was telling you before, I want Mr. House out of the picture. You have an interest in his death, too. If he knows that you destroyed his gadgets beneath the fort, he will strike back. You know where to find him. How he dies, I leave up to you.
Man, I want to kill this guy, like, right now.
Good. Don't know what kind of security he has inside the Lucky 38. But if you can find a way of catching him off guard, do so.
Okay. Let me just check something here. I do have that. Which would probably kill him pretty good, but I don't know if I'd be able to get off this island or if I'd be killing... I have to kill everyone. Yeah, Yeah, this is all my stuff being added back, I think. It's really weird. See, I wonder... Should probably put that on. Caravan lunch. That's a little much. I wonder if we should just do like a Nuka-Cola or a purified water. Machete removed. Gladiator armor removed. Quick saving. Okay, so it is quick saved. What if we were to just kind of go back here, do that, and then... Yeah, let's try it out. Holy shit. Yeah, we're fucked. Holy shit. Alright, so that wasn't the right thing to do. yeah. So let's just go back. Hi. Nothing happened. Alright, so let's go back. Shut up. Where we go? Is this the door? Where the hell is the damn door? Over here. Alright, so we'll go back to Lucky 38, and we're gonna go in and chat with Mr. Hoose, and see if he has anything to say. Maybe there's another way we could kill this guy without, getting murdered. Yeah, you know. Okay, so we go here. All the way back to the beginning. This has been an interesting little bit of story that's going on here. Because my goal is to kill both of these guys. And that's it. That's really it. Can I punch you? I almost did.
You hear that there was some kind of shootout at one of them casinos on the strip? Some people got killed or something. Howdy again. I haven't had the pleasure. I have crossed paths with Legate Lanius, his second in command, however. It was unpleasant.
Goodbye. No, you won't. Hey, fuck that. Are you the one to take me home?
You're wise to serve the Legion by choice.
How the hell do I get out of here? Open the door. Alright guys, let me find a way out of here and then I'll be right back. Found it.
Awe, are you ready to return to Cottonwood?
Yeah.
Very well.
Let's go. 4 hours later. Damaging corona of energy every time you vaporize or mount something. Yay. Alright, see you later, assholes. Prepare to die by robot death. Okay, so now that we're back here, let's go back and check our map. Okay, we are going all the way back up. Can we not? Yeah, let's do that. Why bother walking? Walking's for chumps. Hey. Okay. I guess I still have my money. You okay there, buddy? Nah. Let's go. So we got, I wonder if it would have made much of a difference if we had gone into 38 first. We went to the tops. Lucky 38. Yeah, you remember me. Howdy.
Well, howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs, so get a move.
All right. Hang on.
See you soon.
I got to go over to Tops for a sec, because I want to go talk to the Yes Man. Wait, that's over here. I want to go talk to the Yes Man, see if he has anything for me first, before we do that. Oh, shit. Okay, we're back. I had a crash for the first time ever. But we're going to go into the Tops Casino here. We're going to go over, see if we can talk to the Yes Man. I know we got
to
go.
Hey, fellow, welcome to the...
Yeah, okay. Here he goes.
Oh, now the big...
Goodbye.
Have a good...
I will, baby. So we're gonna go... I think it's underneath here. And then there's a elevator somewhere.
I wager that the army's sending elite units our way, right as we speak.
Cool. Good for you, buddy. Which one? No. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna go in here. Talk to the Yes Man. Oh, wait, I don't want to do that. Oops. Exit. Where is it? It's over. Where the hell was it? Oh, right here. That's where we gotta go. Nobody gives a shit. I could do what I want here. Okay, Yes Man? No Yes Man. Okay, so he disappeared. It's all broken. So no Yes Man. So we're going to have to go back to the other guy. Yeah. Pre-war revolver. Pre-war bonnet. I should put on a bonnet. Sexy sleepwear. Still thinking about that. Hey. Take you. No. Okay. Wonder what happens if we break into one of these rooms. Probably not much good stuff there. Oops. Okay, so we'll head out and we'll go back to Lucky 38, talk to Mr. House, see what kind of crazy shit he's gonna get us to do. Benny. Shut up. Benny's dead. I killed his ass. Fuck him and you. Okay. Got all my shit back, I hope. Let's just double check. Yeah, we're good.
17 years. Where did I go wrong? Oh!
Nobody knows, except for your mom. Okay, let's go in here. We'll go talk to Victor.
Well, howdy, partner.
Yeah. Thank you, Victor.
Go back soon now.
You hear? Yeah, I know. I'm the first guy to ever come in here for a very long time. Okay. Game saved. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a special save slot. Wow, say that three times fast. Going to do that, and then we should be golden. Oops. It would be good if I could hit the right button. No, because I don't think that's if it was my companions or whatever, but cashier, it's got a nice looking place here. I wonder who's been keeping it clean. Can I steal shit? Like, if I am one of them? Yeah, I can do whatever I want. Squirrel stew, whiskey. Look at all the Nuka-Cola. Damn. I mean, if you ever wanted to, Sunset Sarsaparilla. Yeah, there you go. What the hell are you? Chocolate eggs? Buffalo gourds? Just a broken-ass safe. Oh, it's empty. For all the chips, wow. Can't take those. Don't want the clipboard. Don't want any of the computers there. Just looking to see if there's anything that we can do, you know. Just in case it's like, oh, you can shut everything off here. My bad. Bethesda wanted to do an update, so I apologize for the weird transition there. Oh, yeah, we'll take those. Oh, wait. Pre-war money? Yeah. Why not? Damn. Stacks of this shit everywhere. Paperweight. I don't want that. Bottle cap. See, this is what you get when you explore. Okay. I think we're good. Whoa. Weird. Yeah, take the money too. Why not? Damn. Whoa, cool. Can we do these too? Wow. Talk about making some money. Energy cell. Cat eye. Low light vision. Yeah, sure. A laser pistol. Not very good, so won't bother. Let's see. Bottle cap, buff out, laser pistol. Nope. There. 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 Holy shit. Look at these safes and shit. I'm really happy that we did this. Over encumbered. No. Cat eye fixer. No. I'm so slow. Mentats. Yeah, what the hell? More pre-war money. Yeah, we got the big load here. Okay, let me figure out my inventory shit, guys, and I'll be right back. Oh, there it is. Oops. Dropped a machete. We're under limit right now, too. I got Maria, which is a nice-looking gun. Do I need to get rid of anything else? Yeah, you know what? I'll keep Benny's suit, too. Why not? There's where all the weight is. Fucking cigarettes. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. Just drop a bunch of shit on the floor. Gun cabinets. They're all empty. Okay, I think we're good. I mean, we got not much space left, but I should hopefully be able to find someone I could trade with soon. Let's just take a peek up here quickly. I'm just going to keep taking all the cash, because for each one of these I find it's 10. So, you know, and it's not very heavy. Holy shit. Over encumbered again. I don't know what. We should just probably, because, like, holy fuck, I got a lot of shit. Wait. Atomic cocktail. Fire resist, rads. Holy shit, that's pretty good. Cat eye, doctor's bag, fixer, fixing things. And, like, look at all the shit we have. Nuka-Cola, 19. It's worth a ton of cash, though. I should sell some of this stuff, but, okay. We're good again. Remind me not to pick anything up. Because I'm one away. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay, we're good. Yeah, we're good. I just drank 2 Sunset Sarsaparillas for no freaking reason whatsoever. So let's go over here. We're gonna head upstairs. And we will see what these lovely fellows.
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the high roller suite.
Yay!
You can bring your friends too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together.
Nice.
Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy.
Fucking right, man. Presidential suite.
Penthouse floor.
Hi, thanks. Is this where we want to be? Fuck are you? These are the guys that are gonna come at me. Yep, there's the sarsaparilla. That's fine. Oh god, no more cartons of cigarettes. Oh no. okay. Uh-oh. Oh, there's Mr. Numbnuts. Okay.
So, we meet in person, finally, so to speak. You did well at the fort. Kudos.
Thank you.
I take it you've come to deliver the platinum chip?
Okay, I want to ask him...
I'll be happy to satisfy your every curiosity once the platinum chip has been delivered.
Oh, fuck. Alright, I hope this doesn't blow up in my face. Literally.
Such a small thing, isn't it? And yet so capacious.
Yeah, I agree.
So very dear.
Mm-hmm.
Decades of hiring salvagers out west to search for this little relic in the ruins of a place called Sunnyvale. Back then, anyway. That's where the chip was printed, on October 22nd, 2077.
Oh.
It was to have been hand-delivered to me here at the Lucky 38 the next day. But the bombs fell first. Suffice it to say, the delivery was never made.
Makes sense.
Yes, so far as you've seen, all it does is change the picture on the Securitron's face screens from policemen to soldiers. But as you'll see, some things are more easily shown than told. Take the elevator all the way down to the bottom level, and you'll see what I mean. Don't worry, you'll like what you see. We have much to accomplish, you and I.
Oh, I'm sure we do. Can you give me money?
Step closer to the demonstration area, if you would. I expect you're well familiar with my Securitrons by now. The titanium alloy housing that protects its electronic core deflects small arms and shrapnel easily enough. Its X-25 Gatling laser, produced to spec by Glassinghouse Inc., is deadly against soft targets at medium range. And for close-range suppression or crowd control, the Securitron is armed with a 9mm submachine gun. All of this you probably already knew. What you did not know is that these are the Securitron's secondary weapons. All this time, my Securitrons have had to get by running the Mark I operating system, which lacked software drivers for their primary weapons.
Oh.
Today, with the delivery of the Platinum Chip, all that changes. Behold, for the first time, Securitrons running the Mark II OS.
Oh, shit.
The M235 missile launcher gives the Securitron the ability to engage ground and air targets at significantly longer ranges. And a rapid-fire G-28 grenade launcher ensures the Securitron is deadly in close-range engagements. The software upgrade also includes drivers for the Securitron's highly sophisticated onboard auto-repair systems.
No shit.
Altogether, the Mark II software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit.
Ooh.
The city of New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it. Return to the penthouse now. We have much to discuss.
Okay.
Trips to the basement are rarely so educational, don't you think? I've since broadcast the upgrade to every Securitron in range of my transmitters, and I must say, It's causing quite a stir down on the strip.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, man, we got a shitload of XP and we leveled up. So, why show your hand like that? Your enemies know what you're up to. You think your secure trunks can defeat Caesar's?
Why would I want to go to war against the NCR? They're my best customers.
Oh.
If their leaders weren't scheming to steal Vegas out from under me, I'd have no troubles with the NCR at all. The foundation is laid. My Securitrons on the Strip are upgraded, and those at the fort ready for action. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the attitudes of some lesser groups while we wait for Caesar's Legion to attack Hoover Dam.
Oh, okay.
Outside New Vegas, at what was once called Nellis Air Force Base, resides an unusual tribe known as the Boomers. They are, shall we say, aggressively reclusive. They have several howitzers they fire at anyone who dares approach the base.
Oh, sounds like my
artillery
kind of people.
Artillery of this sort has a range of several miles. If it's going to fire on Hoover Dam, I want it firing at my targets. If not, then I want to make sure that the Boomers don't sign similar treaties to fire their guns in support of the NCR or Caesar's Legion.
Okay. Yeah.
Use extreme caution when approaching the base. Their firepower is considerable. Recently, one of my roaming Securitrons observed a man near the base studying the pattern of its artillery fire. Maybe he's learned something.
Damn, okay, and we get to level up. By the way, I couldn't remember what I did last time, so I just put all my shit into science. Why not? Now, I think we're gonna go here. And I think, let me figure out the rest. Okay, so I put the rest into medicine. I got one more in sneak just to balance it out. And we're done there. I'm over encumbered too. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to go out to the strip. Can I talk to this motherfucker? So I wonder how I can kill him. I still want to find out what happens with, what's-his-nuts, the Yes Man. How we get out of here? We go up top. Okay, guys, let me cut till I get out to the strip and I've sold off some of this shit, and I'll be right back.
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's technology, how he stays alive.
He's
of course, no one
a
else
computer.
Is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one knows what's going on. Well, except for you. Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology Mr. House has used to stay alive for all these years. It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses. Do you mind if I ask why?
I'm fucking busy. Yeah.
Great. You and every other asshole around here. If you grow a heart anytime soon, I'll be around.
Whatever, bitch. Got enough shit going on. I don't need to deal with you. I thought I'd bring you guys back for that. Still looking for someone to trade with, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back here, and we are now back in the Topps Casino. We're going to go see if Yes Man is back. I've gotten rid of a lot of weight. I'm down to like 150 or something like that, so. What the fuck is this guy? Data. Quests. Change in management. Show location. Okay, local map. So is that me? Maybe I got the key that I need to be able to go down. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, so that's not where I gotta go. Apparently I gotta go this way. Oops. Let's see if we're heading the right direction here. Yeah, we are. So we're going back out. What the hell? Where the hell is Mr. Yes Man? Because it's gonna tell me I'm right here, right? Yeah. So where the hell am I going? Out any one of the front doors. Okay. This is a little weird. I was expecting Yes Man to be up there, but I guess he said he was going somewhere and I just can't remember. Shut up. Told you. Benny's dead. Killed him. Chopped him into little bits. Yeah. That was awesome. Okay. Now where do we go? New Vegas Strip. So we're going this way. What is going on? Yeah, this is the right way. Okay, now where? Okay, wait, where the fuck? So is Numbnuts in here? Wait a minute. Weird. Go to the presidential suite. Maybe he's waiting in here for me. No, I gotta go back out. That's weird as shit. Okay, guys, give me a few seconds to figure out where the hell it is I'm supposed to go, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back here at this guy, and I'm going to try to disable him, or kill him. What is Vegas like before the war?
That's because he ceased to be relevant when you recovered the platinum chip.
Okay.
Sorry to deny you a moment of primate triumph. But you'll have to go elsewhere to sound. What else did?
I want to kill you. How do I do that?
Goodbye.
Okay, there has to be something that we can do here.
Have a nice day.
Thanks. See, I wonder what happens. Can I go over here for a second? Just do here. And yeah, you can see I got rid of quite a few of the weapons and shit that I had. Because there was really no point in it. No, we don't have very many bullets at that. So maybe we go to this. Uh-oh. Oh, goddamn. Oh, fuck me, they're right here. Where'd you guys come from? Not you, Betty, no! Okay.
Progress with the
boys. Oh wait, see there it is there. Return to Yes Man. So what
come
the fuck? Kill or disable house. So how the fuck do we get back to Mr. Yes Man? See, my quest here shows the location and you look at the local map and it's like right fucking here. Like that's, I'm assuming that's it, right? There's that and there's this. Oops. If we go... I've already been around this whole freaking place. There's...
The Lucky 38 is not open to the general public.
See, and that goes out to either the presidential suite or the lounge. Over here, there's nobody around. Like, you can see, I'm around here. And the only thing here is this guy. Who's the outside? And then down here, see, we're same spot, but we're further away. Makes no sense. So unless he's downstairs, hiding somewhere, like, I don't know what the fuck's going on here. But I can't kill him now because it's not an option. So I don't know how to disable him yet. Where the hell is the fucking elevator? I think it's probably the other way, but there it is. Okay, so if we go to the cocktail lounge. Do we still see the same thing? We do. Okay, so he could be on any freaking floor for all I know. Where are you? Where are you? So he's not here, because he'd be right here. Oh, shit. Casino? I guess that's really the only other thing. And then there's my suite. So where are you in conjunction to this? So what the fuck? He's back out here. I don't get it, man. Give me a sec, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, guys. We're back up where Mr. Numbnuts is there. And I saw this over here. Now, when we go into here, I already clicked on it. But it said something bad was going to happen. It says, open the antechamber. So I did this here. It says, warning, unauthorized user, proceed, yes, or back. So I have a feeling if I do this, these motherfuckers are going to do something to me. So what I'm going to try, I can't do that yet. Okay, hang on. Save the game. We'll do this because I'm right up here. I think this is right from the last time that we were standing there. So I want to go here and I want to try a stealth boy. I guess that's under aid. Okay, so now if we go here, maybe this will let me get in here without them shooting me. Okay, so it's here. Whoa, fuck me. Requires a key. Oh my god, I'm gonna die here. Oh, you motherfucker. Just as I went to tab, too. So, stealth boy doesn't work very well. This might take a little bit of finagling for me to be able to get in. I wonder if I should crouch while I do it. So I'll do that. Let's see here. Item. Aid. Okay, hopefully they don't. That's better. Okay, that's a little bit better. I'm okay with this. Yeah, control room. Sweet! Okay, good. Good. Now, where the fuck are we? Okay, nothing behind me. What's going on over here? What is you? Unseal LS. Microbial infection risk. Yeah, whatever. Oh shit, it's Mr. House.
Why have you done this?
Oh.
Centuries of preparation.
God damn.
So much good undone.
Yeah, we need to have a talk.
If personal gain, what you sought, should have done as asked.
No. I'll put you back in your tube, good as new.
May there be a hell for you. Tartarus.
Oh no.
Unending.
Blah 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 blah. How do we want to do it? Shall we just put on our spiked knuckles and punch the shit out of them? I lost karma. Oh no. Hey, Mr. House, you're empty. And you're all over the floor. The house has gone bust. You damn right it has. It's because Chills is in the house, motherfuckers. I don't mess around. I don't give a shit about you and your stupid ass shit. The house. Oh, I failed that one. Oh no. So now, does that mean everybody returned to Kaiser and reported completed kill or disabled Mr. House? Yeah, I killed him. Mr. House is dead. His grand dreams for New Vegas will never be realized. Completed. Mr. House is dead. His grand dreams for New Vegas will never be realized. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Now what? Can I go back and see Mr. Yes Man? Let's see. Something's broken with my shit. Return to the Yes Man. Where are you? Where are you? Apparently he's behind me somewhere. Go to the penthouse. These little motherfuckers, you okay now? I don't think they're aggro at me anymore. Connection lost. Can I do anything here? No. Uh-oh, stealth boy's gone. So I guess it doesn't really matter if I'm standing up or down.
Be advised, the Lucky 3 is not open to...
Whatever. Let's go back down to the casino. I'm gonna go back to Tops, I guess. Yeah, I think that's probably where he would be. So guys, give me a second. I want to just try to save a little bit more time on this episode because we're getting close to the end of it here. I want to go back to Tops to see if we can find what's-his-nuts there and see what we can do to get the robots going to kill... what the hell is his name? Caesar, Kaiser, whatever the hell. You dude, shut up. God, I'm going to punch him next. Fuck, he's annoying. You know, I had a woman knocking on my door last night. I had to let her out. Shit. You guys, why didn't you say anything, damn it? He's been standing out the fucking front the entire time. I thought this was Victor.
Oh, hi again. Can I help you with something else?
Yes, you can, man. I'm ready for you to join me at the Lucky 38. What was Benny planning to do? Is Mr. House is out of the picture already. Which tribe should I get to know?
Mr. House is out of the picture and you have the platinum chip? Wonderful. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, baby. Me and Yes Man gonna do the work. Look at how jolly he seems to be. Yeah, thanks for the heads up, guys. I'm just fucking standing there the entire time. Yeah, let's go over here. Where is this him again? No, you robot. Army dude. That's fine. So this is my new house. I own this shit. We're going to change it into 504. Lucky 504. So I guess we're going to... Where are we going? Penthouse? Because that's where Mr. House is, so I would assume that's where we gotta go. Oh, shit.
Hi! This is big, huh? A very big moment. Here goes. I'll just take that platinum chip off your hands. Thanks. Wish me luck.
No problem. Good luck there, buddy boy. So... Mm-hmm. Holy fuckballs, what happened to you? Oh, he's in there.
Wow. Mr. House had quite a setup here. I can access his databanks and view telemetry on every Securitron on the network. Every Securitron on the network has been upgraded. Pretty neat, huh?
Very.
Securitrons at the fort are on standby.
Yay, level up.
I see a status log here confirming that the Mark II OS upgrade installed correctly.
Awesome.
They'll be all set to go once we boost my transmitting power and bring them online with the network. But we'll worry about that later.
Okay. Yeah.
See you around.
See ya. Holy shit, we get to upgrade shit. So science, lockpick is 50. Repair, what was the one I was going to do? Was it speech? Yeah, because that always seems to be a problem right now. So let's bump that to 50. Yes. And now we get to pick one of these. So let me decide which one we're going to do, and then I'll be right back. Oh, I knew what I'm going to do. It's the one that lets me carry more. heavyweight. Weapons heavier than 10 pounds now weigh half as much for you. Modified weapons that drop below 10 pounds will not gain this. Alright, guys, I'm debating on strong back or life giver. No, I think I'm going to do Life Giver, because, yeah, with that one there versus Strong Back, like, I can just watch what I'm picking up. It's really not that big of a deal, so, let's do that. Well, I got Infamy. Uh-oh. Okay, so how do we fuck with people?
An entire army of upgraded Securitrons just standing by over at the fort. Pretty neat, huh?
Y'all say.
There's a bunch. I think you should visit the other families on this trip.
Oh, okay.
The Mertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip too, like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel.
See, Great Khans, the Mertas, White Glove, Brotherhood of Steel. Okay.
You bet. See you around.
See ya, buddy. We got quite a bit of shit that we could do now. You saw what it said. The Legion has spies everywhere. Brotherhood. Cass is joining us over in the Mojave outpost. Her vice work. Nah, whatever. NCR has a robust C. I'm going to continue working with the Yes Man. So I think in order for me to do that, I need to do this one here. So I have to contact each and every single one of these mofos right here. Oh wow, there's one there, and then one down. One down here. So we can check that out in the next episode. We've got quite a bit accomplished in this episode. We killed Mr. House. We killed Benny. We pissed off Caesar. We pissed off the NCR. We are officially a lone dog. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, you already know what to do with that like button. If you haven't hit the sub button yet, make sure you do that before you go. You get to see at least 3 videos every single day. And check out my new website, chills504.ca, and my new Discord if you want to come hang out with some cool people and myself and chat. Take care.
Very simple.